Another question about minorities, because apparently Christians in particular are very worried in Pakistan these days. Do you support capital punishment for insulting the Prophet?
This law, the capital punishment for insulting the Prophet, this is common not only for Prophet Muhammad. The same is law for Jesus Christ in Pakistan, and same is for Moses and all prophets and messengers. Same is for Torah and Bible and Quran. This is a common.